after falling 5 runs short of the target in the last over and giving the South Africans a 1-0 lead in the 5-match series, Indian captain Mahinder Singh Dhoni said his job of a finisher is a gamble and he has to take the blame when he fails. While interacting with a media person at the post-match press conference, Dhoni said, "Yes, when you bat down the order, you have to take the blame. When you have finished a lot many games, people remember more about the games you have not finished." Disappointed at not getting the job done, Dhoni said, "It is a gamble. Sometimes it pays and sometimes it doesn't. But that is my role in the side. I remember one game against England and one against Sri Lanka at Rajkot, where I could not help the team win." Further on being asked about Rohit and Rahane's knock and where India lost the game, to that he said, "I thought the partnership between Rohit and Rahane was very good. They made it look easy. It was a bit difficult to bat out there, as it did not come out nicely if the ball was banked short. We lost a bit of momentum from the 34th or the 35th over to the 40th or 41st over. There were runs on offer, but we did not hit the gaps." The second match of the ODI series will be played at Indore on October 14. INS Report.